Hi guys, it's me, Ray, with my Santa Claus hat. Good morning. It's Christmas. It's Christmas Day. I just got up not too long ago. This is a little too loud. Maybe I'm listening to some of my favorite Christmas songs. What was I gonna say? It's distracting me. Hold on. What was I gonna say? Oh, I wanted to say Merry Christmas. I hope everybody's having a good time. We're not doing anything for Christmas here in this house. Well, we are for Trina. But she's up north with my sister, so I'm gonna pick her up tonight. So we're doing the whole Christmas thing tonight and tomorrow morning because I had this whole thing planned where, you know, Santa Claus is coming by tonight or supposed to come last night, but 10 o'clock is late. We're supposed to do it last night and tomorrow to this morning, open presents and stuff. But my sister called me instead. She wanted to see Trina and bring her out there. And then I had 2 days off, so which was yesterday and today. And I needed those really needed that time to rest. I am exhausted from overworking and stuff, or you know, working every day. And I just been, last night, yesterday, I was watching Netflix, which I don't do as often because the stuff that I want to watch, Trina can't watch. Since she was gone, I watched Netflix and, I was just kind of chilling. Me and my husband were just chilling. I started to clean the rest of this background. I brought some of the toys out, like my troll. Oh, these girls are so cute. Okay, let me bring them up close. If you follow my Instagram, you guys seen them. So I just kind of been doing things that I haven't been able to do since, you know, since I'm always busy. Besides making videos. So these are like my Moxie teens that I hunted, you know, on my toy hunts. I got 5, and I don't have clothes for them, so what you have, there's this pants already. And then I have this other Barbie clothes that let me take this one off. So I have this, one of my toy hunts, I found this, sweater from a Barbie, on a Barbie sweater, and, I put it on her, and it fits, and I have some Joe SD shoes that I don't use, because it was supposed to be for my hoodies, but this is not the stuff that they wear. So, they wear more like boots and stuff like that. So they fit them perfectly. So I put up some of them on her. And I call this my 90s girls because it's giving me this 90s vibe. I made this, tights or jeans or whatever for Barbie, I think it was. A long time ago, and I found them and I just put it on her and they fit. And these boots, and I had this little vest for a long time too, and I just threw it in there and it fitted. What else? This is a Barbie dress. I think it's the Flavor, one of those Flavor Girls dress, if I'm not mistaken. And this is another Barbie vest, and I just threw it in there. And those boots are perfect. I'm really loving these girls. Couldn't find her in her pants, so I found this Barbie dress. And I think this Ocelot Wiley, if I'm not mistaken, sent me this dress. So I put that dress on her. I think I'm gonna make her some tights. I need to make her some clothes. And put her pink boots. But this one. This outfit is my favorite, I gotta say. So this is one of my overalls that I made a while back ago, and I put in one of my Kents. So I just took it off. Because it's baggy, and I put this is a shirt from one of my Michael Jackson dolls. White shirt, I threw it in there, and this thing was from the New Kids on the Blocks dolls that I used to have. And I just threw it in there, and I thought it was pretty cute. So that's really what I've been doing. I have, gotta go pick up Trina tonight, and spend some time with the family later on tonight, or later on before But it's snowing here, and it sucks because the day that it snowed, Trina's not here. We could have been out there playing and stuff, but and it's still snowing, so if it gets really, really, really bad, I won't be able to drive up, pick her up. So she'll be stuck up there until the snow clears up. So that's just really what I've been doing. I haven't been doing too much, just chilling. Really having a chill time. So, I only got one thing for Christmas for myself, but I wrapped it up for Trina, so when she opened it, it was really mine. But, you know, I'm gonna let her open it up. Couple of things. Just a couple of things. I think it was three things, and that was it. Because I don't need much. We don't need nothing. I mean, I'm always hunting for stuff. And we don't, we haven't celebrated Christmas really for a long, long time. We only do it for Trina. But I think it's been almost 7 years, maybe 8 years since Travis and I haven't given each other presents. Because we just haven't. I like Christmas, but we give stuff to each other all the time, so that's not a big deal anymore. But it's fun for Trina, so I think that's it. Just wanted to say hello, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. If I don't make another video, I actually am thinking of making another video before my last video for the year, because I need a drink, and I haven't had a drink in a long, long time, so maybe I'll do a end of the year review, look back review like I did last year, wine and dollies type of thing, so we'll see about that. But I think today I'm just gonna focus on some stuff that I've been wanting to do. So I pulled out my what's it called? Rapunzel doll with the tinsel hair that I found this year in one of my toy hunts early this year, and I wanna have her cleaned up, and her hair has to be fixed. So I'm trying to I started to fix it at the beginning of the year, but then I got busy, so I'm trying to see if I can get some. I'm trying to see if I can get it all done today. Gotta clean up this girl's. She's clean, but I gotta clean her hair up. Look at my. I am so happy with these stinkers. And I'm going to do that. So I've just been doing some cleaning up, basically, with this doll. So I'll put this boy back in his. I don't think that's. This is Trina's favorite child. One of her many favorite things. But this is my first 18 inch custom. The face, I mean, you know, the face. I took the eyelashes out to make him look like a boy. You know, and this wig, it was for my porcelain doll. The hat came from Gina. And the rest of the stuff I thrifted it. Toy hunted, you know. So that is it, guys. So I think that's I'm done. I didn't think I was gonna make a trip. This is working my nerves. Nothing much. I'm just gonna try to put most of my other stuff out here. And I think that's it. Well, have some rest. Having a good day, and we will see you in the next one. Bye. To work out.